This is Burdell. She's going to show you how to take the magnetic door off of the front panel if for any reason you need to do so. It's very simple. Your door comes with these funny little buttons there, and here's how you get it out. And then, surprise, there's your screw. And you'll see that there is a hole on each side there, and that's all there is to it. You just unscrew it, and then just pull that off. And there you have it. There's your door.